Always difficult for the referee to keep order in these matches.
There's always an added wrinkle here. An unexpected team, a rivalry you didn't see coming. These matches are always surprising.
What a hurricanrana.
Just turn that around.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh, sunset. And a tag there. He's ejected from the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Evading offense. A counter answered by another counter.
Punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point.
Producing a trampling. In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
The look in his eye here, folks. I think we know what's coming next. Up high. Crash landing.
Oh, and an elbow caught him. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Floor.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Two.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Muscling up their opponent. What a gut-wrench powerbomb.
Here he comes off the tag.
Arm control applied and a big boot to the guts.
Did you hear that impact?
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
He's turning the tables.
Fisherman suplex.
Nice takedown.
In off the tag.
Reversal. floor.
He's running on empty right now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
And misses on the springboard.
Tag is made.
What's going to happen here?
What's this going to be?
Wheelbarrow. Flapjack.
Face first.
From the middle rope.
What a splash.
He knew that was coming.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Sit-out slam. It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge. Oh, God. Tag switching it up.
Thinking big.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Two.
From the top rope. Through the air. And connects. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
And one more for good measure.
Two.
To stomp in every single part of his body.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
And setting him up for the knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Able to get the advantage here.
Sit-out slam.
Schoolboy. Nope. Rolls through.
Super kick. And he's able to counter.
Stomp it. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
I had that well scouted. Single leg drop kick caught it.
He may be in a bad way here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Ooh, right to the throat. Clean tag for his partner.
Able to get there in time.
Shifts it back onto him. Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength.
The Dominator
for the win.
Two.
He stops the count for his partner.
Catches a punch.
Two-handed choke slam.
He deflects it right back. Sit-out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
There's a tag. He gets set down to the floor. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Now taking control.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know.
He breaks it up, but it was still good.
Holy cow!
count. What outrageous athleticism. Papa Hurricanrana. Stiff kick.
To the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, no. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two. Breaks the count.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
That should have been three.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Oh, right to the gut. Sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
He's taking some good hits.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Nice takedown.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now into the turnbuckle.
Runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this? Man, this place is jumping. Makes him pay with a counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Tag made. Tag made. Landing on the spine. Turning the tables. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Was it
into a mat slam.
into the cover!
Kidding me.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
It's locked.
And gets in the ropes. That's going to force the break. He gets set down on the floor.
Rolling neck snap.
He's in off the tag.
This could be really bad.
Slipped out of the way.
And that's going to put him on the wrong course.
He has to be sensing things slipping away.
And finds a counter.
Rocked with a knee lift. Poison run.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two.
And he makes the save for his team.
He eludes the contact.
Coming in hot.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Set him up.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Clothesline. Climbing up to the top now.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. On the top.
All the way to the outside.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Just shot it to the outside. Oh, look at this. Hair pull backslam. And he continues to carry on through the pain.
He's so persistent. Keeps bringing the fight with no remorse.
Three.
Uh-oh.
Backbreaker. And a bad exchange there for him.
Time for him to fight through the pain or surrender to it.
He just punched him in the chest.
Six.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh.
No.
He's one step ahead there. Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Eight.
Cutting off the count in the nick of time.
Fighting back with a counter.
Oh, yeah, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Lights out.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Locked in on the shoulder.
And the cover for the win.
This match is still going on, defies all reasoning.
In off the tag.
Punch right in the head.
He's ejected from the ring.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
A back suplex right onto the apron. Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
And he landed that at a critical time in this matchup.
You have to be impressed with the reserves he has left in the tank.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Uh-oh, ankle pick. Beautiful takedown.
Oh, knee crack.
crusher.
That's going to hurt.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
In time.
A little rope assistance punishing their opponent.
Rolling neck snap. And there's more damage mounting. Now is a pivotal time for him to get out of danger.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.